these cigarettes got me huffing and puffing. Yes, we be hustling and struggling. All these infrareds on my head got me ducking. Red full of vodka to the head got me buzzing. It's Young Roscoe Flair, I be thugging. All this in the air got me bugging. Fully automatics, they never stop dumping. Philly fanatic, I'm ready to put something. All this in the sea, a limit squeeze that I'm guzzling. All these wannabes all up in the function. I bet 100 G's that they ain't saying nothing. They ain't saying nothing. They ain't saying nothing.
All my gangsters, all my hustlers, all my soldiers, all my riders. I'm a gangster, I'm a hustler, I'm a soldier, I'm a rider. All my gangster, all my players, all my homeboys, all my homies. All my enemies, all you haters, all you busters, all you fakers.
Hollywood men, they ain't saying nothing. Probably hood men, they ain't saying nothing. But I ain't no snitch, so I can't say nothing. I can't say nothing, I can't say nothing. Never gonna switch, Y-A-O is nothing. Chevy on switches, pancake in a jumping. Every single radio bang getting bumped.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and round one is underway. Wide counter shot lands flush for the Beast. You can't teach evasive instincts like that. Oh, what a miss. Great move by the Body Snatcher. Good strategy. You should always try to work off the jab. The Body Snatcher catches him with a punch. That was not a very good punch from the Beast. He's not on target. Oh, and I felt that haymaker from here. The Beast seems to shake that one off well. That punch doesn't find its mark. That three-shot combination does damage for the Beast. He stumbles back. He can't absorb the force behind that haymaker. The Beast's come up short landing that shot. Nice work. He's moving, making his opponent look silly. The Body Snatcher with a solid blow. The Beast's winding haymaker delivers incredible force to his opponent. His skill is making the difference for him. The Body Snatcher's caught with a damaging haymaker. Big punch misses for the Beast. The Body Snatcher blocked that hook well. He goes in with a hard hook of his own. That hook didn't make way through his defense for the Beast. You can't expect to do much damage if you don't hit the other guy. The Body Snatcher's cracked hard. He's forced back from that overpowering haymaker. Good punch, but an even better defensive maneuver. Skillful hard counter by the Body Snatcher. Opens him up and connects with a booming haymaker, which sends him back for the Beast. And with that, they'll head back to the corners.
Bring down the swelling. Relax for a sec, champ. Nice round, kid. Nice round.
Round two is underway. The Beast's thrown a great jab that lands flush. His accuracy with that hook is really off. Big move to avoid that hard shot by the Beast. He didn't see that punch at all, and he's completely taken back. The Beast starting to get careless. He needs to stay focused on what he's doing. He's going to need to do a much better job of locating with the hook. Left-handed haymaker pounds him good. When you're not throwing, it helps if you can make the other guy miss. Nice work by the Beast. He looks determined to make the jab work for him. Excellent move and a nice follow-up by the Body Snatcher. The Beast misses with a big hook. throws the hook. Nice punch for the body snatcher. The Beast's opponent shaken to the core by that haymaker. He stumbles back. He really needs to do a better job of protecting himself. Hard shot miss for the Beast. The body snatcher shoots across to the body. The Beast believes in his power, but he's gonna have to connect if he wants his opponent to feel it. He throws a vicious three-punch combination. The body snatcher's bleeding seriously near his left eye. Wow! Bang, and that haymaker rocked him down low. The body snatcher comes close but can't seem to land with that big blow. Bang, that hook excites the crowd. The Beast can't get careless. He has to stay focused or he's going to get countered all day. He's caught by a monstrous haymaker to the head. Nice move. Wow, that hook would have scored big if it landed. Time to rest. I was expecting to see a little more this round from the Beast.
Get the swelling on the right.
All right, great work.
All right, kid. We lost that round.
It's time for round number three. The jab, always a great way to set up your offense. Beautiful move to get out of the way of that hook. Huge counter punch throws him back. Hard punch misses for the Beast. And he stumbles back as that huge haymaker connects. That punch sent shockwaves through his body. He's hurt. He may be ready to go. Wow, that haymaker penetrates right through him, sends him crashing down. The body snatcher's off his feet after that thunderous right hand. We've got to see that one more time.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
The Beast's gone after him but comes up with nothing. That hook was offline. Good punching by the Beast. He's overpowered by the big left-handed haymaker. Can he pull himself together? The body snatcher makes his opponent look silly on that punch. That blow lands nicely. The body snatcher moves away from that shot. The Beast missed that one. Hopefully he does a better job of locating next time he throws a punch. You can hear the crowd roar. He landed that incredible shot. I feel a KO coming on. What a shocking haymaker to rip him down low. The Beast. Huge shot sends him crashing. That haymaker sent a clear message of destruction. Each time I see that knockdown, it keeps looking more devastating. Great punch by the Beast.
One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Scoring with a sharp, stinging shot. The body snatcher misses with a hard shot there. 10 seconds left to go. That'll do it for now. Time to head to their corners. Easily, that was a much smoother round.
Get the swelling on the right. That round was all yours.
Harry, sit down and breathe.
Welcome, everyone, to round number four. The body snatchers evaded that blow. Nice punch. He can make the jab to be a very effective weapon. The body snatchers looking to outbox his opponent by making a miss. Big blow upstairs for the Beast. That hook almost landed. Big miss with the uppercut for the Beast. That punch caught him completely off guard, and he's staggering. The Beast. The body snatcher crashes down as he gets clocked by a hard hook. Look at this replay. Boom, adding insult to injury. He's hit on the way down.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. It's over.
Tonight we saw one big punch after another. I was very impressed with him out there. He's got a huge smile on his face, and with good reason. Things look great now for the Beast.